big family, and we have a lot of cousins, you know, a lot of extended family, which is normal. All the girls, they have to do all the So were you born here in the So you speak Greek? That's good. You know, that's one thing I regret. I did not reach my son's house.
I don't
know. My ex-wife is American, so at home, I didn't. So that's my biggest regret. Because I took him to the Philippines last July, first time.
It's a hard thing, much to learn.
Oh yeah, but it's, you know, he learns a little easy, you know, a lot of, you know, thank you and, you know, stuff like that. And he actually got to spar with the Philippine national boxing team. So it was something for him that, you know. Yeah, first time, he's 15 years, first time I took him to the Philippines.
You had just one.
My oldest son is for district, so they don't get to do all this stuff.
My other one's
out. No. Do they speak?
Yeah.
See, my son is non-verbal. The thing with my son, with Max, I mean, you see him, you know, he's a big kid, you know, and he's real friendly, you know, but when he was a baby, he was my firstborn. My wife already had kids when we got married, ex-wife. But, you know, he was a good baby. But actually, that's not good because it's not normal.